true story from my younger days. I'll try to recall so